Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Alright, when we left off, we were dealing with a hunt, one of two, really, one for dog tags and one for actual demons. So, yeah, I was on my way back, but then I realized I had a lot of AP. I might as well drop it into some of the things that I should be getting. Managed to get this one for wait mode. Just now. Nothing on this one I could really get. I managed to get Iggy two accessory slots, because apparently I didn't do that the last time, I just didn't have the AP. I managed to get another one, but I'm not remembering which one it was. This was not regroup. Where was it then? I could have sworn that I had that before, I know that. Maybe it was that. Maybe. No, it was this one. This one right here. And getting the accessory slots. Yeah, that was what I did. Okay. I knew I was screwing up somewhere.
Let's All make right. tracks.
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's.
Yeah. Move forward. Because why not, huh? I'm going to be fairly honest with you guys. Yesterday was not a great day for me. It was, in fact, one of the worst so far this year. So, I'm going to be thrown off a little bit. Just letting you know. I'm going to be a little off my game, if not completely off my game. So, here's your warning. Just figured I'd warn you now. And I barely have time to record videos of my face because of that reason, that everything's going to shit, and I'm not happy about it doing that. So, yeah. I'll try and get a video recorded of my face soon explaining to you guys what the fuck's going wrong.
Indeed.
But, yeah, it's a beautiful day. I should be a little happier about that. Oops, Iggy. Jesus, Howard, Horatio, Christ. And you calm yourself, Iggy. This lad is just running like a storm, faster than I am. How is that possible? I am sprinting. How are you running faster than I am? At a brisk jog. How does that work? I should be far faster than you. Eh, whatever. Just time to turn in that hunting quest, and I should be getting a lot of gil for that.
Breather.
Well, I mean, we'll be getting that in a bit. There we go. Talk. That. I wanted to talk to him.
Welcome.
Come on now. There we go.
Hey. Welcome back.
Mineside mischief makers got quite a bit of gil and high elixir. That's always a good thing to get. Alright, there should be one more in my level range.
You boys
I'm
must be
pretty
hungry.
Sure. If not one, then two. Oh yeah, the Hunter Slang
Herd. Customers.
Are they? The Magnanir and the Mesmanir. Magnanir and Mesmanir. Fuck, that's a tongue twister to try and say quickly. Especially when you're half asleep. Okay. Woo, boy, but that's a lot of gil and another high elixir. And it would get me to rank 2 for hunters. Yeah, sure, why not? And this one I can do
that's
in the
great.
Daytime, too. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I can do that.
Take
awesome.
Care out there.
Oh, I'll try, believe me.
I could eat a horse.
That, you probably shouldn't do that. I've never really seen horses out here. At least in this game. Just not recently. I've seen chocobos up a storm, but that's about it. Alright. What
it's
is
time.
That?
Gladio,
yep.
Come on!
Gladi! Come on, Gladi. He busts.
Blessed weather.
Yeah. For now, anyway. Just get running. Alright. Perfect. I just want to keep doing these hunts for a while, because it gives me something to do, as well as, well, you know, gives me
temper,
something to focus
temper.
On. I didn't even push you. You got, you know, you stopped just short of actually hitting me. And then you... Okay. Whatever. Okay. Prompto's running just as hard as I am, if not more. Jeez. Alrighty. This is taking a little while. Ah, there we are. Now we fall within the area of influence for this hunt. Oop, almost didn't pick that up. Redstone shard. Alrighty. That'll help with the car. Apparently that's used for paints and whatnot. Oh boy. This. Okay. I can't even see them from here.
We're in the money.
Is that what you're saying? We're in the money? Is that what you want to call it? Okay.
We're in the money.
Okay. I can't get the focus on anything. That's annoying. Okay. Point warp over here. Okay. And, like I thought, it was going to be one of these. I just wanted to make sure because, you know, I've been wrong before. And, yeah. That can be done. Target, and...
The hunt is on.
Okay, there we go. Come on, there we go. Whoa, that one. Should not necessarily work out beautifully, but it's close. Okay. There we go. Whoa, hey. Iggy, watch the fire, would you?
Jeez.
Okay. So far. Okay. I can't make him do anything right.
Agnes!
Okay.
We must regroup!
Right here, huh?
There we go. Whoop, okay. That was a little too close to the action there, Iggy. There we go. Oh, I got a blindside there.
Can't keep on like this.
Hey!
Ow. Oh. Come on.
Together.
There we go.
See ya.
Worked out a little better. Okay. Oh, come on. Let me hit something properly while I'm at it.
Everyone regroup.
Okay. There we go. Alright. Oh, geez. That was close. Can't even see the action at this point. Come on. Ow. Come on.
Make it count.
I'm getting some good blind sides here. And you're down. Perfect. There. Alright. And get some good vulnerable hits in. Okay. Ow.
Getting by.
For now. Yeah. Come on. There. My headset's a little low. Jesus. I can't get him to do anything I want him to. Alright, I'm gonna pause it real quick to set the headset down a little bit. I'm being a little loud.
Yeah. Oh. Right there!
Come on, I just want to deal with the one of the smaller ones. That's all I want. Okay. Hey! Nice Link strike, laddie.
On cover!
There we go. Blindside Link.
It takes two.
Come on. Come on, there we go. Wanted to get at least some MP before I started attacking again. Oh, jeez. Hey! Blindside Link! Even though I missed the first one. Wow, that is a lot of kicking. Look at this. Whoa. I can't phase out. That's weird. Come on. Let me hit something. Come on. Ow. Ow. Yeah, you're right. Ow. Come on. Oh, one of the smaller ones is still around, huh? Well, I'm gonna fix that real quick. Ow, shit. Fuck, okay. Can I do that to me? Yeah, I can. Alright. There. Blindside Link.
I know.
Correct.
Knew I could count on you.
Okay, come on.
No big deal.
There we go. What the hell was that? It's definitely not what I told you to do. Can you do point warp? Like this. Here, come on. Showing it right there. Why aren't you doing it? Jesus. Sometimes this game can be just dead at me. Or maybe it's my controller. It's probably the controller. Ow.
You go for an ebony about now.
Save the coffee for later.
This one's just
there we go.
Something to look forward to.
Whew. That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
Yeah.
Uncomfortable just being alive.
Yeah. Are you now? Is that what you want to say? Because, whoa, my headset broke for a second there. That did not feel good. Then again, I was thinking that was going to be a stretch. Didn't realize it was going to be that much of a stretch. Ah, jeez. Whew. Alright. Alright, well, that was a decent hunt, I guess. I have no idea how that managed to be as crazy as it was, but it worked out. I could have sworn that it was going to be easier than that. I at least remember it being easier than that on my file, but that might be because I tend to goof around and get more levels far more quicker on my file than I did here. So, that might be why. I was a little too far over-leveled for that hunt by the time I did it. Almost there. Really get that marker off my map, but I probably should do that now, actually. Go on the map. Get that marker off. Go. That was just for the campsite nearby. Definitely will need to get down to there after I get all the mission stuff done here. Side quest up over there with Dave. I might hit there eventually.
Amazing how free we are out here.
Yeah, a little
far
bit.
Far cry from life back home.
Yeah, that it is. That it very much is. Okay. There we go. Oh, Iggy. Not Iggy. Gladdy. You're making me fuck up your names. God damn it. You doofuses. Yeah. I'm doing pretty good everywhere else for now. I'm going to sell... Whoops. I wanted to sell all of these. There we go.
Thank you!
Hard whiskers. Yeah, let's sell these two. This is nothing else I can see us needing for these. Whoa, these give me a lot of gil. Hello. Alright, just doing a quick check to see if they have anything good. Nothing much. Nothing much new or good here. Huh. Okay. Or nothing worth selling, anyway. That's what I meant to say, but my brain is not working. At least not properly. Like I said, yesterday was a bad day. I'll just
thank you!
Buy this. Buy this. Just reset my stores. There we go.
Till next time!
Yep, sounds good. Let's get the bounties done.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Yeah, be aware of that. There we go.
Welcome.
Whew. And last hunt as an apprentice. And wait, I'm still an apprentice? Oh shit! That sucks.
Rising through the ranks,
Trapper.
I see.
Okay. Well, I guess I was right the first time. Titanium bangle. Hey, that's gonna have a lot of good
Can
for
I
me.
Take your order.
Maybe?
There's no wrong choice here.
Wait, I already ate the salmon, and Iggy already got his recipe from yours. Yeah, I don't...
Be careful.
...need anything else from you, bud. Sorry. Alright, let's get moving. Again, that's probably not recommended. Okay. Wanted to get that gear on a Noctis. Let's do that real quick. There we go. Titanium bangle. And let's get... yeah, let's get the other one on Iggy. Why not? He needs the help when it comes to his HP. I say, as I was the one who nearly died in that last little adventure with the hunt. Alright, well, for the time being, let's just do the drive back down to the key. Or, not back down, just to the key, because I haven't been there yet. Ever, really. Yeah, I can't drive it anymore, I'm not allowed to, so I'll just have Iggy bring us to the quest location, which will take 2 minutes.
Yep.
Alright.
Alrighty. And at this point, Iggy just does everything on autopilot. All I need to do is hold on to the accelerator. And I don't even need to do that, really. I mean, I can make him swerve from side to side.
Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Oh.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
Exactly.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
Shut up, laddie.
What's that? I do?
Shut up, Prompto. Shut up, Prompto. That's gonna be a thing, isn't it? I'm just going to tell Prompto to shut up half the time. Jesus. Alright. I kind of want to just goof on them while they're driving.
I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Galdin Quay.
Yep. Kind of want to go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Galdin for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And say with the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Yeah, hopefully. Well, while we're here, anyway. Alright, well.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
I already know we need to park. Dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop. Yeah.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Hey, Gay. Quit being our mother. We're already well aware.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Yeah, we also need to fuel up because we are actually halfway down on the tank. There we go. Get some gas in there. Or whatever the hell they use as fuel around here. There we go. Oh, boy. Perfect. Got all that done. The tank is now full.
Yay!
All right.
Ready to set sail.
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Yeah.
Better hurry.
Yeah, well.
Take a look at my wares.
How dare you be that sort of doofus. Okay, I'm just looking to see what else we got, and nothing really. That sucks. Oh well. Well, at least now we know that I have nothing else I can get out of here. Just making sure I'm not missing anything I can sell. Doesn't look like it. Okay.
See you later.
Yeah, maybe. Eventually. Kinda, sorta. Oh yeah, this was a thing. The fishing that Noctis can do. He had to go all the way to here to be able to do any of his stuff, but I can do that. And I think I should just show that off a little bit.
Have a look at this.
I know what I'm doing here.
What about it?
What about what? Now biting at Vanath Coast. Giant my brain didn't want to finish that. Giant Trevally, Galdin Trevally, and more.
Let's fish.
Like yeah. A kid in a toy shop.
Well, kind of. I mean, kind of, sort of. This is really light blue. I mean, I remember there was a glitch with this area here where the water was changing colors it shouldn't have. I remember seeing a screenshot of it which made it look like it was fucking Mountain Dew. Then I remember seeing a screenshot right after that where it looked like blood. So, with that, it's blood. It definitely looked like it, so. Alright. You've discovered a fishing spot. Here, Noctis can indulge in his favorite pastime because he can just sit there and be quiet and have his best friends backseat fish for him. Jesus. I know how to do this. How dare you tell me how to do this when I already know how to do this. Alright. Okay. Yeah, I was about to say. Yep. He should be eyeing it. Come on. Be paying attention, bud. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Whoop, okay. Yep, okay. He's going the other way. Okay, there we go. As long as tension is showing, I can keep it from breaking the line, but... Alright, need to try and start reeling him in, because this is going to take forever if I don't. Up. Okay, switching directions now. Okay. Decided to waste his strength a little bit with one of those. There we go. Hey.
Come on. Great job, Noct.
Thank you. What'd we get? A giant trevally. Okay. Oh, he concocted a new recipe involving these. Some fish are edible, while others are prized. Well, I mean, I could do that. The color of a fish on the minimap indicates its yield. The yellow dots represent edible fish. The rarer the fish, the better the ingredient or treasure it provides. By honing Noctis's fishing skills and acquiring new tackle, you can reel in real whoppers and reap the rewards. That is a tongue twister. Good thing I was actually able to say it. Shiza. Okay, there's a blue one over here. I kind of want to show one of those off. I can manage to get
him. Let me
have
a turn once in a while, huh?
Yeah, oh, sure. Gosh. Next time.
Yeah, next time, Gladdy. For sure. Okay, he's paying attention. Just not getting any bite yet. Okay, there we go. It was a different fish this time, but hey, I'm not going to complain. Oops, uh-oh. Don't let the line break. I know. Okay, whoops, there we go. As long as he's in the air by the time you press the direction, you usually can get it to go the way you want to. Okay, oh jeez. Okay, well, I managed to catch at least, I think, 5 or 6 fish with the line at, like, 200 durability. So I was doing it just to be a show-off at that point. Because at about, like, 500 or 600, something like that, they start nagging you to change the line and just don't stop. They just don't stop until you change the line. Okay, come on. Okay. Oh, you little shit, changing direction every 5 seconds. There we go.
Wow.
You perfect. Did good.
Wow. What do we got here? A new record! A Galdin Trevally. Okay. I think that's how it's pronounced, anyway. I might be wrong. I'm gonna try again for the blue one. There. Hey! That looked like a work. Worked, rather. Dip-a-do. Okay. Gonna try and let the tension ease out every once in a while. Seems to want to go right the whole time. Come on. And we're good. Woo! Ooh, that was quick and simple.
Oh.
Which one do we get? Hey, it's one of these. The glowing barrel fish. They usually are glowing at night. Right now, they're not because it's daytime. But they glow at night, and it's like a weird neon blue. It's kind of cool. I'll see if I can show you one of those later. Okay, open the tackle box and set my gear. I don't need to set my gear. I want to catch more fish, motherfucker. I'm going to catch more fish. But that. Oh, for fuck's sake. All right. Test out different gear and see what you catch. Okay, and one to just go here to show what I can do. For some reason, there's defense and attack things for this rod. it's weird, but it's an RPG, so it makes sense that they put that there. This is apparently Mindbreaker, and this is Menkar. Weird names, but then again, this is probably something that Noctis did as a kid, so of course they're going to have weird names. man, if I had a nickel for every weird thing I gave a name to when I was a kid, I would be fucking rich. Because I had so many of them. Okay, they don't want to pay attention to that line. How about this one? There we go. Anyone want to play? Yeah. There we go. Perfect. Let's get him going this way. Alright. Okay. Nice try. Okay, he's going the other way now. Let's see if I can reel him in while he's doing that. Come on. Shit, you little shipper. Okay. Decided to go the other way. And perfect. Woo, boy.
You've improved.
Have I now? And I thought I was doing pretty well before. Another Trevelet Filet. Perfect. No real record set in there. That's fine. Let's do one more. Call it a night after this. Okay. Well, there we go. Perfect. There we go. Come on. Oh, come on. Jesus. I wanted to go the other way real quick. That's fine. About to catch you there. About to catch you on that little maneuver you wanted to do. There we go. There we go. Alright. Just wasting your strength. Just wasting your strength there, buddy. My voice decided to also waste its strength by doing that. Dying slowly. Yeesh. Okay. No real records there, but hey, I still get a fillet out of that, so I might as well. Perfect. Yeah, I kind of want to do one more, but I know I shouldn't, because this is probably boring as shit to watch. And if it's not, let me know in the comments, because shit, that's actually kind of fun. It kind of made me feel better about the shit I had to deal with. Okay, let's see if buy some stuff from
the Deep Blue Sea.
Yeah, well, I mean, kinda, yeah. Barrelfish scales. Yeah, they don't really sell for much, honestly.
Oh,
which is weird, because they glow when they look cool. Anyway, let's see if we can buy some other stuff. Let's buy some... Yeah, let's buy some lures. Why not? Just
always
one each. That should be good. There we go. Perfect. And... there we go. All the lures that we can get. Just one of each right now. Because we're not going to go too crazy. Lures, if I want to keep fishing, I'll need to get a lot of them. Not lures. The lines. That's what I meant to say. I'm still not that much awake. Alright. There we go.
Good luck out there.
Thank you. I'll need it. Alright. It is... wow. It is pretty late. I probably should get going towards the next quest thing. Because that's the thing I need to do. Let's get moving, huh? Run! Run, 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 run! Alright. Oh, is there stuff I can buy here, too? Looks like there is. What do we got for a shop? Come
on,
do the thing. There we go. Just trying to make him do the damn bastard. Final Fantasy V. Got some racing stripes for decals. Don't need that. The Beast. For people who are mad, bad, and bored to be wild. Probably not for me. Probably. Key phrase. Alright. I'm going to move on a little bit.
Is this place amazing or what?
Kinda,
yeah. The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Yeah, it does. Did the kid just skip? Okay, well, that's not what I expected to see running into here. Oh, this looks beautiful.
Welcome
coming
to Galdin
into here Key. Like this. Okay.
I'm afraid what? You're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship.
Okay.
The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's okay. this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh? Yeah.
Allowance?
And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
A man of no consequence, huh?
Do you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, but I won't discount the possibility.
Well, we might as well find out.
Ourselves.
Yeah. Absolutely. A man of no consequence, huh? Is that what he calls himself?
Yes.
Alrighty. Oh, hey! I didn't realize you could rent a room here. Hey! Well, I'll have to do that when I actually need to rent a room. But for now, I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because I'm a little bit over time. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community, we can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat, playing games, fishing around a little bit, because I figured I might as well show it off, and dealing with a hunt or two before getting to the actual story for once, for you.